Ready to play. Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Denmark, represented by Mette Poulsen. On my left, Bulgaria, represented by Stefani Stoeva. Denmark to serve. Set is over, 6-3. Set is over, 4-6. 5, 6. Set is over, 7-5. Set is over, 6-7. Set is over, 8-6. Six over, 7-9. Set is over, 10-7. Twenty seconds. Seven. Service report. Service over 13-8. Set is forward, 14-9. Set is over, 15-10. Sets over, 20, game point, 13. Set over, 3-4. Sets for 4-3. Set score 6-4. Set score 5-6. 6-4. Set score 7-6. Set score 7-4. Set score 8-0. 9-8.
замечательно в спортивном интригующем режиме. Мы же с вами, дорогие друзья, давайте тоже немножко разомнемся, развеселимся. Напомню, у нас две трибуны большие, многолюдные, нас так сегодня много. А трибуна ДМС, мы ее так назвали.
Shit, I had little Annie.
Stefani, oh, a point that Bulgaria needed, and you know, you've had a good week. You've played a lot of matches, so I said there's a lot of tired bones at this stage, but you played well against Mette. A lot of power. She couldn't deal with that power. Talk to me about the tactic. What was the tactic today?
The coaches behind me said that I have to play clear, two clears and then net, and this was helping me a lot. Then they said that I have to play more aggressive, and this was really helping me. And it's really nice to come back in single. I played so many matches. And I hope now the doubles play well, and we'll see.
You know, Denmark are favourites in the doubles. You know, they've got world number two pair, and they've got a good pair at second doubles also, who've been winning on the circuit. So it's a big ask for the girls to win. But you know, it happened yesterday. We saw what happened yesterday, saving those match points. So anything can happen.
Yeah, everything can happen. But the favourites are the Danish. But our double, we'll just enjoy. We're really happy to be on the final. This is really good for us. And we'll just enjoy and we'll see what will happen.
You know, have you settled for the silver, or are you really still ready to fight and bring it to Denmark?
Of course we are ready to fight. But also the silver medal is good for us. But now we will focus, and I hope our double will win that, and maybe me and Linda, we can play double again.
And have you got the appetite back for singles? Are you feeling singles coming back into you? Is it coming back into your mind? And have you been enjoying playing singles this week?
I enjoyed really this week. It was so many matches in single, but I'm not so fit for single because I didn't play for 1 year. But I will see after the Olympics, I will think about it if I want to come back in single or not.
Also, you know, you girls, there's four of you. And Maria also, but four of you have played so many matches. That has to be a big advantage for Denmark. You girls have to be more tired than them.
Oh yeah, of course. Petya played 10 matches, so we're really tired. And when we were going for the opening ceremony, we could see that there are seven and we're only four. But this is Bulgaria, so what we can do.
Yeah, you're used to it, and you're used to just getting in and fighting. But well done, great match. Very good record this week too also, so go back and see what the girls can do. Well done, Stefani.
Thanks.
Katarina Ittrich, Austria. And service judge, Jan Kolar, Czech Republic.
Thank you.